Hello everyone, today we have a 2017 Ford F-150 Super Crew with the Lariat package, a clean Carfax. And that EcoBoost engine, running good. So I'm gonna go ahead and close this up, take you for a tour. We do have a bug screen on this one, or a bug shield, depending on where in the country you're from. All right, so we got fog lights and tow hooks. Painted alloy wheels and power deploying running boards. Power sliding back window. Tow package. Spray on Bedliner. And you do have a tailgate step on this one. Four-wheel drive. And I'll go ahead and take you for a tour of the interior. You'll see the running boards deploy when I open this up. There we go. So it does have sport leather interior. These rear seats are heated, as you see there, and you have a 110-volt three-prong outlet back here, as well as HD floor mats. Keypad, let's see, and then the VIN's right here. And I will upload some stills as well. There's your dual panoramic sunroofs. Three driver presets. As you look down here, you're going to see that you have 84,913 miles on this vehicle. You got your trip computer. I'm going to go ahead and close this up top so you can see better. You have the trip computer, the cruise control, the stereo controls, and then you've got your push button start, two and four wheel drive, trailering controls. See, it does have both cooled or heated front seats here up front. Ford select shift, and there's your shifter, cup holders, key fob. Then you have another 110-volt outlet right there along with the 12-volt. Come up here, see that it does have Bluetooth. Bump over to the audio, and the sources are AM, FM, Sirius XM, CD, and Bluetooth. And here's your navigation. And then your settings and apps. You'll see the backup camera pop it in reverse. And looks kind of funny because we have that step, the tailgate step down. So once again, I'll take another photo of that with it up. Okay, that about wraps it up for this F-150 on the interior. As I mentioned, this particular vehicle does have a clean Carfax. For more inventory, visit us at tjchapmanauto.com. In the spirit of full disclosure, here is a copy of the original label for your vehicle so you can see what it was equipped with straight out of the factory.